Whether they're revolutionizing baseball, winning big on Wall Street, or predicting healthcare trends, statisticians know how to turn data into useful information and tools. Statisticians design surveys and experiments to collect data and create models and algorithms that turn numbers into understandable concepts, identifiable trends, and patterns or conclusions. Startups looking to expand quickly and well-established businesses alike need the help of statisticians to make decisions. Though they may work in many fields, there are some common statistician specializations. Government statisticians monitor wages, the unemployment rate, and other important socioeconomic indicators. They analyze data and shed light on trends in the economy, the environment, pollution, and many other national and global arenas. Biostatisticians predominantly work in the healthcare industry. They may design drug studies or study how diseases spread. Clinical data managers collect data from medical research projects, analyze it for trends, and ensure that it's kept secure and reported accurately. Corporate research and development also employs many statisticians. They may design experiments and analyze experimental data for testing or to help inform marketing strategies for consumer goods. Most statisticians need at least a master's degree in statistics, math, or a related field, although some entry-level jobs are available for those with a bachelor's degree.